Hi, mga ka-WhatsApp manunap. We're here now in Waling-Waling para sa ating mission, milk distribution. Yan, dyan po sa aking likuran, nandyan po yung aming crew. Kasama na dyan yung si Umberto at si Shell, of course. Yan. So, magbibigay po kami ng gatas dito po sa loob. Sa loob po ng kumpab na ito. Yan, dyan po sila. So, tara! Opa! Yeah. There you go.
3 years old.
Yan.
3 years old.
3.
Next is Kathleen. Wait, manatag. That is 1 year old.
1.
Thank you.
Welcome.
Genesis Namo.
The cell is 3 years old.
3 years old.
You're
welcome.
Welcome. Rayan Dancer.
Two years. Three. 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 Three.
Kaya yung mga anak, kaya kami ang alas.
Ah, tinanong na yung article, okay? Talia, beware! Talia.
Talia.
What's ang mayari?
3 years old.
3. Welcome.
Princess, umpad?
Umpad.
Three. And the last here is the Kisha. Almenanza.
Almenanza.
What is that here? Give me some. Okay.
Gage.
That is 3 years old.
3. Welcome.
That's already down here in the apartment.
Next. We go there in the Waling-Waling Corner Tulip.
Ah, Waling-Waling Corner Tulip. So, punta po kami. So, dito lang po sa street na to. Doon po sa corner ng Tulip. Waling-Waling Corner of Tulip. So, we go on that side too.
Yeah. We're gonna go all the way up the street here.
Mm-hmm. Yan. Yehey! Nakalabas na po sa lungga ang daga. Yan. Hindi ko po ginagamit ngayon yung aking cellphone. Gaya po ng sabi ko noon sa vlog ko kahapon. Sira po ang aking cellphone. So, nakikigamit lang po ako sa aming gimbal na camera para sa aking YouTube channel. You can drive over there. Yeah, maglakad po ako para ano, exercise. Hindi naman po kalayuan yung pupuntahan po namin. So,
are you gonna walk up there?
Over there?
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm just going to walk over there. Yeah. Pakita ko po sa inyo, marami po siyang mangga. Maraming mangga. Yeah. There you go. Yeah, maraming mangga po ang nahuhulog. Wow. Sarap kunin ang mangga. Yan, ako po ay naglalakad. Papunta po sa Waling Waling and Tulip Street. Exercise po ito para sa akin. Kami naman. Kailangan tayo magbuwas ng timbang. Di naman masama maglakad-lakad, di ba? So, we're here. We're here. We're here, we're here. So, dito na po. This is... So, this is it? This is it, pansit? Oh, sorry. Huh?
Trying to figure out.
Okay.
There's three families here.
Three families?
Three children. One, 2 3-year-olds and a 2-year-old.
Okay. So, meron po kami bibigyan na tatlong bata po dito sa street na to. Hi! Yeah, new building. Laundry. Laundry shop. That one is good because this apartment is... They have their own laundry, laundry shop inside.
Yeah.
That one cool.
Yeah, that's cool.
So we're figuring out where's the three children that we need to give milk. Ay! So small. You scared me. Yeah, sniffing. Oh, there. We found the three children. Yan, kung napapansin niyo po ay yung aking ginagamit ang lingwahe ay dalawa. Tagalog at saka English. So, Taglish po.
Okay, so how many? Who gets the milk?
One milk only.
And the other two is here.
Nanalagyan po ng okay yung ano po sa gilid ng pangalan nila para mas ano mas malaman namin kung yung isang recipients ay nakatanggap na o hindi pa. Are we going over there?
Yeah, we're just going up next block.
Next block? Oh, sige. Sakay tayo. Okay. Oh, there you go. They're coming. Yeah, nakatanggap na po yung dalawang recipients natin ng gatas. Okay. Okay. We're going to the other street?
Yeah,
okay. So, pupuntahan po namin yung, what's the street?
We're still gonna stay here.
Ah, still Waling Waling Street daw. So, sa kabilang kanto lang. dito here on no.
Hello.
I know where. Yeah, I think here. It's here? Or... Ah! Yeah, I remember. Yeah. Sinasabi po ni Kuya Mark na yun lamang po sa nakalista po ay yun lamang po ang bibigyan namin ng gatas. So sa mga hindi po nakalista, eh kailangan nyo po ilagay yung pangalan ng mga anak ninyo. And then at the same time, on the next mission po na mamibigay po kami ng gatas ay sila po yung bibigyan ulit namin.
Yeah.
So we will wait here. We will wait here to full. Wow. Barbecue.
Ha? Ano yan? Sa Santa Claus dito yan. Mabait siya.
Wow.
Ha? Pati yung mag-uwi po.
Work, sir. Only 18, sir.
Oh, you buy barbecue?
Yeah.
I want that intestine too. I want intestine.
Okay, one.
Magkano po yung isaw? 5. I want 4.
You want 2?
4.
Okay. 4?
It's 5 peso each.
Okay.
5 peso.
I just want one.
I want intestine. Apat po yung isaw. So, snack muna kami habang hinihintay namin yung mga bata.
Might as well get some barbecue.
You?
Yeah.
Nagutom kami.
Four intestine, one fourth.
So is this a Waling-Waling Street?
Yes, Waling-Waling.
And corner to Tulip? Corner of
Tulip? I don't know what corner.
Anong corner po siya?
Corner Champaka Avenue. Violeta.
Violeta, okay. So ito pong street na ito ay Waling-Waling Street, corner of Violeta Street. Dito po sa kanan. Ito po yung last, tapos next din naman sa ibang street. So, kailangan pa ng sponsor namin ng mag-send pa ng para sa mga gatas. Yung namigay ng bigas ng tagsako. Hindi sa amin, kay Mayor yun. Yung plastic? Oo, kami din. Oo, kami. Pero yung sako, kay Mayor yun.
Yung isa sako.
Hindi pa yung blue tin.
Oo, yung
pink sako. Walking blood yun.
Nakakaranya kong kain dun sa bigas nila ate.
Yung blue maganda, yung
pink medyo. Pwede ba?
Ba't sinabay sa ano, no? Sinabay kay Mayor.
Hindi po namin alam.
Kasi di ati kasi talagang mamasyabing niya din. Pag binigay,
binigay lang.
Oo.
Hindi kasi yung sa ano,
para ko Robin.
Nakabilang na yun eh, no?
Kaya pamaligan yun.
Okay, nasa yung pito.
Are, may gatang karirigan na gato.
Gusto na daw yung magpipila, yung matatanda. Yung ano?
Yung senior citizen.
Parang pinapotak eh.
Ketambang-tambang. Ano naman
may
handling diyan?
Sweden.
Turn it off. So in the middle of the milk distribution, we stop and get us a little worry here. I've been working all day today, so I felt like I gotta have something in my stomach.
It smells good.
Yeah, it smells good.
Hmm? You want barbecue?
No, I'm good, thanks. I ate ham and cheese.
You've been munching all day, huh?
All day. I've been nervous all day.
Nervous for what?
Well, I'm waiting on something.
Yeah. Well, that happens. Such is life.
This is the end?
Yeah, this is the last of... this is the last of today.
Street, yeah. So mga ka-what's up mananap, dito na po tayo ulit sa isang street. Ito po yung last na distribution namin for today. Yung mabibigyan po namin is, yung mga bata is 10 to 15 kids that we need to give some milk. Yan. Okay, sisimula na po ni Kuya Mark magtawag ng mga pangalan.
First of Liam Jaden Season and Sophia Season. That is 2 years old.
2 years old.
She's 2 years old.
That's the mother.
I know. I'm just kidding.
Nandoro lang ano kaya parto.
Texas Amara, Liana, Isabel, Kunanan.
Kunanan.
Where's the parent po?
Oh, I remember this street that one guy bring the certificate or birth certificate, something like that.
Yeah. You brought his birth
certificate.
Sebastian Ali,
Sison. Representative na lang.
Is it good?
The barbecue is good, huh? Yeah.
Okay. Amara Liana?
Amara Liana.
Shekai na kunanan.
Bonakid, we have Bonakid.
7 months.
Wala po kasi stock kami ng Bonakid de. Oo.
Amara Liana, kunanan.
Ay, nina.
Amara Liana. 2 years old po siya. 2
2 years old po siya, 2 taon.
Oh. Bear brand po. Yeah. 0 to 6?
No, 7.
Ah, 7.
6 to 12.
Eitan Salonga? Pauling Salonga?
Salonga. Yan, tinatawag po nila yung representative na magtatanggap po ng gatas. Yan, doon pa sa dulo. Yeah, marami pang natitinda ng barbecue ngayon. In fairness, back to negosyo na naman po yung iba. Mga taga barangay po namin dito sa Dao.
Nathan Salonga!
Salonga! Representative na lang.
No, ito Kenny no.
Ages?
That is 3 years old and 1 year old.
3 and 1.
Salonga?
Salonga. Ito Salonga and Pauling Salonga.
Welcome.
Cassidy Castro.
Cassidy Castro.
Cassidy Castro.
Okay.
Ayla Sofia Salonga. Salonga.
Hey! Bak, kating buha ko. Ano ko lang ko.
Ayla Sofia Salonga. That's 2 years old. Rob Carlos Lee Castillo.
Castillo. There you go.
Rob Carlos Lee Castillo. Chanel Sabangan.
Luis. Wala. Ah, doon.
Luis Albert.
Luis.
Ayan ni Luis, oi. Ano ba yan? Sige, ma'am. Okay.
Tapos na po kami magbigay ng gatas sa araw na po ito. And then we will get back 2 or 3 days from now. Yan, dinalagyan po namin ng okay at check yung mga pangalan ng bata na naka-receive na po.
Ayan.
Para po ma-monitor namin yung aming season.
How old is she?
Clarin season?
4 years old. 4.
Clarin season?
So ito po siya, hindi nakalista po. So may sobra pong natira. So ibibigay po namin ngayon. Yung age niya po ay 4 years old, which is not hindi po siya on standard po sa binibigyan namin na 3 years old below. So siya po, so dito po nagtatapos ang aking videos. So sa mga bago pa lamang po sa aking YouTube channel ay i-hit niyo na po ang subscribe button below at makakatanggap po kayo ng notification sa mga bago kong videos. Salamat po at see you next videos, guys.